There's a hole just here, looks like an all-way rat burrow, and all this disturbed area here. I wouldn't be surprised if there's tunnels and nests, because we're underneath some banana palms. The green ones, they're normally cut green and the rats don't eat them, but here there's quite a lot of yellow ones, so really good place to be controlling rats right here. One side you squish about that far with peanut butter on opposing edges, so you don't end up with air like trapped in the middle.
Perhaps stick it on the tree, like.
Trying to get an idea of rat activity in the different habitats in the reserve. We've got chew cards, yeah, like this one down here, filled with peanut butter, which rats chew on to give us an idea of whether they're active in this area. And then we've got monitoring tunnels, which are going to sit here for a month just to get the rats used to something new in their territory, so they're more likely to go in. From this first station, we're going to go in a basically straight line, as straight as we can, and set up stations every 50 metres.
New Zealand is very good, has a global reputation for pest animal control. The skills that we've learnt in controlling, you know, rats and cats, you know, can be applied to Samoa. In fact, we had three staff from Samoa's Ministry of Natural Resources and Environment over here, and we were showing them, you know, the techniques, the devices we use, the methods we use, you know, the best practice for New Zealand situation in controlling rodents.
Hi, my name is Piula. I am a Senior Parks and Reserves Officer. A month ago, I got to travel to New Zealand to learn more about the pest control. I only know the word trap, but I am not fully familiarized with any of it. But now I've got some ideas on the various traps and how to use it.
It's important work for us because this is an important area, an important habitat for our manumea and ma'o bird, both endemic to Samoa, and now both found in this reserve. So Auckland Zoo is helping the Ministry of Natural Resources and Environment, working together with our partners to implement this rat control project to make sure that we have a safe place for our endemic birds.
That's going really well. These guys are smashing it out, really. We've done one line, we're just about to start a second one. And yeah, the amazing team, everyone's got their jobs and they're just doing it. It's great.